A Northwood Little League game right now. The team from Taylor's playing in the Williamsport, Pennsylvania Little League World Series. You see it right there. Northwood up 2-1. It is in the first. And WYFF News Force John Lyon is traveling with a team, and he is live there tonight. John, how about that atmosphere? What do you say?
It is electric here. It is a huge crowd, mostly because Pennsylvania is playing in the next game. But Alex Edmondson saw one pitch in the bottom of the first inning, and there was a man on base. And all of a sudden, it was 2-0. Now, Rhode Island has pushed an unearned run in, but 75 friends and family have come up here from the Northwood Little League, and they are excited to be here. And they seem to be much more excited than the players, or at least they're showing it.
The moms seem to be the most excited about their boys playing in the Little League World Series, and they have the outfits to prove it.
Well, we had these made back in Greenville. A friend of Connie Lehman did them for us, and we got some mom shirts and some sister shirts. So everybody's real excited to be wearing them.
We got them screen printed today. My friend got them screen printed here, and they did them really quick for us. Got our toenail stickers. Our friend back home makes the toenail stickers for us. And Go-Go's mom made us the necklaces.
They're excited, and so are all the little sisters.
Let's go, Ben!
Ben and his teammates are going, and now it is the top of the second inning, and Northwood is back up to bat. We will have live updates coming up in the 6 o'clock half hour. I'm sorry. This is John Lyon reporting from the Little League World Series for WYFF News 4.
Thank you, John. 6